YouTube, what up? Okay, well, today's Thursday. Happy Thursday. A few things going on today. I think I'm buying another car. Now, before you jump ahead of yourself, I'm not having two cars. I'm selling my other car, getting a new car so that I don't have a car payment, so I could save more money and then do more things that I want to do with that money. So that might go down later. When I buy it, I'll show you guys and whatever. We'll do all that. But let's go back to last Saturday when I uploaded a kind of rinky-dink video that did well. Got over like 300 views, which I know in the grand scheme of thing isn't a lot, but for the beginnings of a YouTube channel, that's fucking amazing. It's the highest viewed YouTube video I've done, and it really isn't much. With that being said, I think Twitch, side note, the Twitch stream on Monday, beautiful. So we're gonna keep doing the Twitch streams. We're gonna stick with every Monday, but I'm gonna sprinkle in some other days when I have time. So today's Thursday, I'm probably gonna stream tonight, and then we'll go from there. Just got a few things to do today. Right now I'm gonna throw a load of laundry into the wash. We're gonna go to the gym. Let me open up these curtains. I don't think I have to do anything else. Besides, if I get that car, I'll need to call the insurance, get all that switched over. But yeah, just probably do a little, I gotta edit this video too, cause I might go to a concert tomorrow night. If I have time, I'll throw a clip of that. But if I go, then I probably won't have time to do that. So I'm gonna do some laundry. Then we're gonna go to the gym, and then I'll touch base with you guys, okay? Okay, another thing I've been neglecting for the past like week or so, I gotta put all this clean clothes away. And I have to clean my room. I just gotta straighten up. And guys, I'm looking at an apartment. What do you think? Like, not too shabby? Not too bad? Maybe? Hopefully soon we can move into an apartment. I'm working on it, guys. Money, see, I'm working on the money moves. We got it, you know, the way the bank account, the way checking in the safe, I'm working on it. Stay tuned for the apartment. It's a beautiful day outside. That's all I know. Okay, yo, it's 7 o'clock. I got back from the gym a while ago. I didn't buy the car today. It'll probably be later this week. I'm turning on the AC just for a sec because it's hot as fuck in my room. Let's put it to 68. Sound good? I'm gonna make some dinner. While I make dinner, we can hang out. We can chat, talk to the camera. Okay, so getting a pot. We're making gnocchi with pesto. Super simple pasta dish. One of my favorites. Just fill up the pot halfway or so. Put this bitch on the stove. Bring it to a boil. So we're using this gnocchi from Trader Joe's, made in Italy. I don't know. Any gnocchi will do. And some fresh pesto from Whole Foods. Bought this last week when I made chicken pesto sandwiches. We just gotta wait for the water to boil. Little easy cooking tutorial with your boy. I just need more. I'm just doing shit to fill time, to fill a video up, take you through my nightly routine. Then we're gonna edit this tonight, so I don't, because I'm gonna go to a show tomorrow, like I said. I'm gonna try if I can get off work early enough. Hopefully they let me out of that place. Hopefully they let me out of there. I think it'll be cool. It's an old friend of mine from like elementary school. We used to be really good friends, and I saw him play once in Oregon when I lived up there. And then he's playing down here. He lives in LA, so he's playing here tonight or tomorrow night to end off a tour he's doing for his album release. The band is called Slow Hollows. If you like indie rock music, check them out. Just filling up my water with cucumber lemon water. I put a bunch of this in a jar like last week and just keep refilling. Couple days or so, I'll probably redo the lemon and cucumber. I don't know how long it's good for. It's probably ready to be changed, actually, now that I taste it. I'll just drink the rest of this tonight, and then I'll fill it up again tomorrow, or whenever I get a chance. I'm also gonna do some meal prep. I like doing overnight oats for the morning, so we'll do that real quick while my noodles are cooking. So you just get, I use mason jars, but you can use whatever you want. And then I'm gonna wash these. While I wash them, I'll explain how I make them. You just add about a quarter. I use probably about a cup of oats, maybe just under. A cup of oats, you add like whatever toppings or seasoning. Sometimes I add strawberries. Most of the time it's just oats, peanut butter, a little bit of honey, and some milk and protein powder. Pretty simple, and it's a super filling breakfast. with high protein. So, because I know it's good to eat protein in the morning before you get your day started, you know, some protein, then the oats are filling so it sticks with you for a while. And in the morning, I don't have time to make breakfast. Sometimes, if I work late, I do. I'll get up and like make some eggs or something. But recently, it's like the go-to. I just take it and I'll eat it right when I get to work, or if I have time, I'll eat it at home. Worst comes to worst, I guess I could eat it in the car, but I don't want to do that because, you know, sometimes you make a mess. So when I originally started doing it, I didn't put any honey in it. And then I started putting honey in it last time, and it makes it just a little sweeter and pretty fucking good. So I'm gonna do it this time with some honey. Going back to that other video that I made last week that kind of took off. I don't know what it was about it. Maybe it's because like the thumbnail kind of looked like I'm crying, but then the second you click the video, you realize that that's not what's happening. Maybe it's just like short, concise, or maybe the YouTube algorithm is finally rewarding me for the work I've been putting in this year. A while ago, I heard that that's pretty much what YouTube rewards is consistency in its algorithm. Like as long as you're posting consistently, eventually it'll work. It'll captivate an audience. One of the coolest things about that is that someone from YouTube was like commented on the video, followed my Twitch stream, and was like super excited for the Twitch stream. I'll be there. Like that's so fucking cool to me. That's like the coolest thing ever. Like that's the whole point of this thing. That's the whole point. Full circle, bring people from the YouTube into the Twitch world. That's what we're after. Okay, kind of a weird angle, but this is all you need. Oats, your honey, protein powder, some milk of your choice. I use just regular whole milk, and then peanut butter. I only have one drop of peanut butter left, so maybe two. So maybe two of these is gonna be four. One of these is probably gonna be without peanut butter. Take your oats. About that much or so. It's probably good. And I used to not buy my oats in bulk, but I realized that a lot cheaper to do that because the oats expand. It might not look like a lot, but the oats expand, so then next thing you know, you're overfilled your mason jar, and that's not good. Oats are done. Next up, protein powder, actually peanut butter. Take a knife, as much as you want. I probably do like a big tablespoon or so. Yeah, one of these doesn't have peanut butter, which kind of sucks because I love the peanut butter, but it's all right. We will live. Next up, protein powder. Just a scoop of whatever protein powder you like. I like to add chocolate. Adds another, 20 or so grams? Yeah, this has 19 grams of protein. Not the most, but this is like a healthier protein powder, grass-fed, organic situation. Whey protein. Add a little bit of honey for some sweetness. And I probably meal prep this like two times a week. Depends on how many days I work that week. And then just fill it up with milk. Fill the rest with milk. Fill the next one and the next one. And then what I do is take my stirring utensil, mix it all in. And you let these sit overnight. So, and I'll also put the lids on and shake them up. But you want to make sure the protein powder is mixed in there with the honey, and then the ones with the peanut butter, you gotta mix that in good too, so it's not just like one glob of peanut butter, which is probably the hardest part, making sure you don't end up with one fucking bite of peanut butter. And then sometimes you have to add more milk because there's not enough liquid in the jar. It's good enough. I'm not a perfectionist, so I'll just leave it. It's also overnight oats. It's not the most fucking complicated thing ever, so. And then my water's almost done boiling. I turned it off for a sec because it was boiling too quickly. I just turned it back on, so it's almost time to add the gnocchi to the water. Oh, you guys can see the water, huh? This is a good angle. You can see everything. All right, I'm gonna add a little more milk to this, and then we're gonna grab the lids and shake this all up. I was thinking I might stream on Twitch tonight, debating. Also, comment down below what you guys think a good stream schedule is. I'm thinking like Mondays for sure, maybe Wednesdays, and then sometimes Fridays. I think that's like the best bet. The only thing is that I can't, because of my work schedule, I can't like commit to anything. I've committed to Mondays as like just being a, whether it's like super late or early or whatever, like I've kind of committed to that. See how well that works. But hopefully this helps if you guys needed like a quick idea for breakfasts. And you just take it, shake it up like a bartender. I like the part. They look like this, and then in the, after a day, they get super thick like this. This has been in the fridge for a couple days. Just shake it up. I wouldn't do more than like 4 days in advance. I think after 4 days, they're not like the best tasting. Like they're still great, but not the best. And then I sometimes add like fresh strawberries, some fruit, something like that. It's always a good option. But those definitely don't leave in there for that long. Okay, let's add, we're gonna cut this. Cut this gnocchi open and then dump this in here. And then rule of thumb for gnocchi, you just cook it until it floats to the top. There's no real time. And then I'm making enough gnocchi that'll probably last me today, and then I'll have lunch for tomorrow at work. And then tomorrow I'm making steak, potatoes, and asparagus. Or sorry, Saturday. What's today? Thursday? Yeah, Saturday. Stir a little bit. Take just another second or so. Grab yourself a bowl. And then I might add a little bit of fresh olive oil. Actually, no, it's pretty oily. Sometimes it dries up after you leave it in the fridge for a couple days. We're good there. Like another minute or so. And then grab yourself. You don't want to cook them too much because then they get very, very like squishy. So killed the heat. I'm going to strain these and then we'll add the pesto. Is this going to turn into a cooking channel? That'd be kind of cool. So mix this up. I might use all of this. Probably. I love pesto. So I'll move this over here so you guys can see. Just gnocchi in a pot. Take your pesto. Do about half. Mix it in. Pesto is just like basil, garlic, Parmesan cheese, olive oil. I think that's everything that's in pesto. I'm a huge pesto fan. Oh fuck, I spilled all of it. I'm a mess. Mix all this in, let me clean up this pesto. And then drop your whole fork in the pesto. Why don't you? Pesto in your bowl, do about half. Pesto's really filling, doesn't look like a lot, but and then,
buon appetito.
It's really hot, but really yummy. Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Like I say, every video, tell everyone about the channel. It's been popping. But I'm still trying to get to that 100 subs, then 1,000, then 100, 10,000, 50K, 100K. Like, sky's the limit from here. This is the start. This is the road to, or the start of a new beginning. So, hope you enjoyed my little cooking tutorial, your breakfast and some dinner. Easy, couple minutes, and you can do it at the same time. Next week's video will be something, I think I'm hanging out with my friend Mark, so we're gonna try to do something fun for the vlog or for a video or a review or something like that. 10 a.m. every Saturday, on the dot, every week for the whole year. Appreciate you all. Twitch streams, link down in bio. Those are gonna continue every Monday for sure, and then we're gonna add a couple more days throughout the week, depending on the situation. All right, I'm gonna go edit this video, post it up. Happy Saturday, and I'll see you guys next time.